Tottenham Hotspur's new London Stadium has more firsts than any other.
These stands are the steepest in the UK, and then above them, the biggest TV screens in Western Europe. Inside, it's got the longest bar in Europe. This is the first stadium to have its own brewery.
It even has the ability to transform its soccer pitch into an American football field.
Go Bears! Woo!
It's like being in America.
But I've not come here to watch a match. I'm here to discover what it takes to build and run the most advanced sports stadium in the world. It's now 1 hour till kickoff. The stadium is beginning to fill up, and my help is needed elsewhere. No, I'm not the mascot. Supporting your team is thirsty work, but most bars only have to deal with a few hundred customers, not tens of thousands. Tottenham Stadium is so big, it demands a new approach to making sure they don't run out of beer, because that would be bad.
There are many firsts about this stadium, but the one I'm looking for right now is particularly interesting, because this is the first stadium to have its own in-house brewery. I think I've just found it. Yeah, well, there it is. It's not small. Oh, yeah. It's in here.
Wayne has loaned me out to head brewer Valerie de Patrice.
How much can you make here?
I can make almost 1 million pints in a year.
Well, that's not all for use here.
Almost, yes.
So how much will you get through? So on a typical match, how many pints?
It's about 23,000 pints.
23,000 pints in one match day, all made here. Mm-hmm. And then the interval between it being finished here and served also here is short.
One day.
So this is the freshest. This is really fresh beer.
So fresh that we're making a batch right now. All I know about beer is that it's delicious and made with malt, which, it turns out, is heavy.
Okay. You made that look easy. So are we making beer? Am I now a brewer? Is that it?
You are now a brewer, yes.
Right, does this go, do I put all this in?
Yeah.
The whole bag?
The whole bag.
Right, is that beer now? Right, so next place we're going to. Is there anything I can fall in or ruin? That's warm.
Yeah, we are boiling.
Looks like somebody's put too much bubble bath in. You know, all this talk about beer, is there any chance I can try it? So that's water, and then there's like malt and stuff happens, and then beer. Cheers.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Rather than shipping it in, make the stuff here, and then you can drink it fresh. I'm just going to make sure it hasn't gone off while I was saying that.
I have to say, other brands of beer are available. And they are. In total, Tottenham sell around 65,000 pints every match day, most of them served in a 15-minute window at half-time. Now, you'd think that would be impossible, but not here, because they've built the longest bar in Europe. At 65 metres from end to end, it would almost stretch across the pitch. It's impressively big, but bar manager Ramsey Bundu has the real secret of how they pour so many pints so quickly.
Ramsey, somebody's nicked your pumps. There's something clever going on here. How does it work?
Do you want to see some magic happen?
I do.
So you put that and then it clicks.
And it fills with beer from the bottom of the glass up. And that takes how long?
Maximum 5 seconds.
To fill a pint?
Yes.
That is incredible. Can I have a look at these glasses? Because this is the key to it, isn't it?
Yeah.
So what you've got is a hole in the bottom of the glass, and then this little disc is magnetic, and it just attaches. So that pushes that up, beer goes in, and then take this off, and that comes. And does it work every time?
Every time.
If it doesn't go in place, I'm just going to... Is there a right way or a wrong way to take it off?
Anyway, just lift it.
That is clever, isn't it? That is impressive. Can I do one from scratch?
Absolutely.
I still want one of those at home. I don't think I should have one of those at home.
No.
And coming up, that is astonishing. And that's how you get these pints poured and distributed in huge numbers.
Yeah.
Every time.
Every time.
This bottom-up system can fill a pint 9 times faster than a traditional tap, enabling this stadium to pour 10,000 pints in a minute. And since what goes in must come out, You'll be pleased to hear that this stadium also has 471 lavatories. So, that's a relief.